has done it. Danaher. Oh! Beautiful chapter it is for the Bombers.
Out of side, clean pickup. Happy to bring it back inside. Works at the half forward. Tip and Woody. Closing late was Marchbank. The agricultural, says the umpire. Bombers take the advantage. Kelly over the top to Parrish. Hasn't kicked a goal this year. He has now. It's not quite Langford. Goddard quickly to Parrish. Hurried ball forward. In the pocket. Here's a chance for Tip and Woody. He's going to burst through. Kick a goal. Tip and Woody. Bombers get their second.
Donald Tip and Woody. He's got the speed, we know that, but he also had the strength to kind of resist the tackling pressure.
Into the middle. Collier had to go back and hump the footy. Now he gets a look to go forward. Out wide, found Stanton. Long kick, remember. Stanton over the top here to Danaher. And this is a good distance, I reckon.
He has looked a little bit better with his set shot shooting in 2017. I mean, he's had the big hook normally that it goes from very much from left to right with the hooking action, but he seems to be getting through the ball more so, but with the ball a little bit slippery, much harder to grip on your instep.
Have a look at him from just inside 50. Good contact, accuracy, salutes the crowd as well. Joe Danaher, goals, three in a row for the Bombers. Watson to Heppel. Heppel the sidestep, can work inside to Watson. Watson got Goddard, the runner as well. Beautiful little kick. Goddard will deliberately try and skid this end over end, and he does. A beautifully calculated goal.
As soon as Essendon got out here, they got out of the crowded part of the ground. The Carlton defensive line was back okay, but just the sideways kick, the creative kick from Watson.
Topping worked it wide, chance for Leuenberger.
Oh, that's all right, it's all the way forward. Hooker's free.
Two arms around the body's a hole. Coming back on.
That's what the umpire's looking
for. It's a hole. Stay.
Well, Hooker. He's thought about it for a while, executed it perfectly. Immediate response from the Bombers.
Oh, deliberate goal from Murphy. Trying conditions. Danaher, spinning pirouette out of trouble. Gives it on to Heppel. Off the side of the boot. He wanted the long ball. He wanted the spider. The mark is taken in the end here by Langford.
Yeah, right, so just for this next phase of play, you're playing with a dry ball. So that's stuck. That's
to dull the goal of Murphy. Langford steps to the plate and nails it. Two goals apiece in this quarter. Back to a point.